most beautiful couple in Hollywood, I have to say. You both look stunning.
Thank you. I think you look gorgeous. You look really, really, you always do though. Really, really gorgeous.
David, what do you think of your beautiful wife this evening, wearing one of her creations?
She always looks good. It's an amazing dress. Looks amazing on her.
Victoria, you're doing so well with your company. Congratulations on Victoria Beckham and VB. Can you believe the success of the label?
Do you know, I mean, I'm really, really overwhelmed with how well everything's gone. And, you know, I feel proud of myself, proud of my team. And I just want to make women feel good about themselves. I want to empower women. I want to make them feel happy and confident. And as long as women are out there buying the dresses, and I'm going to carry on doing what I feel really, truly blessed to do. I'm the luckiest girl in the world. I really am.
Yeah, with him, I have to say, yeah, maybe you are.
I am, I know I am. With David and with the kids and with my job, I'm very appreciative. I really am, very blessed.
And how proud are you when you see, like, Beyonce wearing one of your dresses last night? I mean, all these celebrities and A-list stars. Beyonce looked amazing, didn't she?
She was one hot mama, for sure. Beyonce is absolutely beautiful and has the most phenomenal body. She really does. She looks great. She really does. I was very excited when I saw it online. I screamed. I was like, look, David, look, this is... And I still get so, so excited. And she's incredible. And also an artist that I have so much respect for. I mean, I'm a huge, huge Beyonce fan. It was big for me.
And you're great friends of Mark, David. And is this a secret that you're presenting to him this evening? Is that a secret?
No, don't think it is.
I don't think he knows that it's you. I mean, he knows you're here, obviously, but I don't know if he knows you're actually presenting the award to him.
Okay, well, I won't tell him. I better not tell him then.
So what does it mean for you to be here this evening and supporting your good friend Mark Anthony?
Obviously, it's great to be here to support, obviously, the evening, but, to support friends, I think it's always important. You know, friends are one of the most important things in the world, and I've got a good one in Mark, and it's nice to be here for him tonight.
And I can't have you both here and of course not ask about the kids and baby Harper. Oh my God, she is pretty gorgeous, isn't she?
Do you know, I mean, they're all so incredible, and they are the best big brothers ever. I mean, they are so good with baby, and
that's why we were a little bit late tonight.
Yes, I'm so sorry.
Getting four kids in bed is not
easy. You've got a good excuse.
Yeah.
I know, it was crazy. We were getting ready, trying to feed baby, put the boys in the bath, giving them dinner. So there's a lot. Four kids is a lot more than three. A lot more than three, and so it's great that we have each other, because it's definitely a two-person job at all times.
And are the boys loving having a baby girl in the house?
They every day they dote over Harper. She's such a sweet little girl, but the boys are incredible brothers to her already. You know, it's amazing to see them all together.
How on earth do you manage, like you said, like getting here tonight is just enough, but how do you manage to juggle the four kids, soccer, the fashion line, how do you do it?
It is a juggling act, but like Victoria said, with the two of us working on it, working on the dinner, working on the baths, working on getting them into bed, it's what parents do, it should be.
I think also the thing is, people always ask us how we do it. I think it's how parents do it in general. It's no different for us to how it is other people when they've got careers and children. You know, it's hectic, but we wouldn't have it any other way. We are really, really lucky.
And are you still loving it here in LA? Because I know you came here and you fell in love with this place, didn't you? Any thoughts about moving back?
5 years now, and we feel really settled here, and the kids love it here, and we're very happy, so.
I was just laughing because Mark is literally pulling the lead out the back of the camera. So it's probably going to go all fuzzy now.
It's going to be one of those nights where I probably have a hangover for 2 days, I'm sure.